Coming up next, we have Lier Errasti. You are a teacher from Miguel Altuna, and you are coming here to talk about Exam 4.0, Excellence Advanced Manufacturing 4.0. So what is Exam 4.0?
Okay, hello to everyone. Exam 4.0 is a platform of BET excellence that drives innovation on the advanced manufacturing sector. It's one of the five projects approved in 2018 on COVES calls. It's coordinated by Technica, and we are there like eight partners for five different countries that are Belgium, Germany, Sweden, the Netherlands, and the Basque Country. And those partners represent both the BET sector and the companies.
Mm-hmm. Which are the main contributions of Exam 4.0 to BET?
Okay, so the main contribution that we have done is, first of all, we have done the state of the art regarding advanced manufacturing and Industry 4.0 and its link with the European BET systems. Mm-hmm. In this part, we have analyzed like the K-enabled technologies, the abilities the student need, the skills, use of cases of the companies, and other information. Secondly, we are creating this platform mainly for BET centers that works on advanced manufacturing, but that will be really interesting for students, for stakeholders, or SMEs. And now we have designed several labs on advanced manufacturing and Industry 4.0, where we have introduced those K-enabled technologies, and we have connected them, creating a collaborative learning factory in which we are creating a product where we are sharing data between us.
Mm-hmm. What will BET centers find in the platform of Exam 4.0, considering a platform of vocational excellence in advanced manufacturing?
Okay, so the main thing that BET centers will find in our platform will be knowledge. Of course, we have created a knowledge and we'll share with everyone, and there will be like articles or other important information that we think that should be there. There will be a collaboration area where we'll create a forum to discuss different topics. Mm-hmm. Of course, we'll give guidance service for those SMEs or BET centers that want to introduce on those new technologies. Mm-hmm. They will have the opportunity to become members so they can connect data. And we don't want to just create a product, but also like share data between us and learn about it. And there will be like several events or online courses for upskilling or reskilling for students, workers, or other people. Of course, we have a web page, like examhub.eu, and if someone wants more information, it can subscribe there.
Okay, perfect. So thank you, Lier. We thank you very much for being here with us today, telling more about your project, consists of, and we wish you the best. We hope you will continue motivated creating more projects
in the future. Thank you very much.